Hi there. Today, let's catch up with Lim, our friendly bus captain, and see how English has helped him at work.
Excuse me. Bus go. Orchard Road.
Orchard Road. Oh, oh, okay. Orchard Road. Yes, yes. Orchard Road. Yes. Orchard Road. Where?
Yep. Always ask if you're not sure.
Orchard Skate Park.
Skate Park. Skate Park. Go down. Take number 7. Go down Orchard Link.
Nani? Moi chido.
Get down this bus. Take bus number 7. Go down at Orchard Link.
Oh, number 7?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Yeah. Arigato, thank you.
Gato.
My sign English so bad. Sometimes pass, sometimes fail. I want to go tuition, but everywhere so expensive. Lim C is report card.
Calm down, Lim. Read it slowly and confidently. You can do it.
The teacher say your son have to read more. And speak more to improve. Don't worry, brother. Practice can already. Look at me. I cannot speak English properly. But now, I try to speak English every time. Maybe you can check with Aguan's wife. She sent her son for English tuition. Very cheap, and the teacher very good.
Oh, no, thanks, Lim. I go ask her now.
Hey, Singa, what happened?
My sister, she called, say mom very sick, vomiting, need go hospital. I want urgent leave. How to apply?
Hey, come, I call for you.
Really?
Hello? I'm Lim, employee number TR3121. I calling for Tan Beng Seng. Employee number is SR5531. His mother very sick. He want to take urgent leave to take his mother to the hospital. Okay. Thank you. Take. Okay already. You can go already. Here I settle.
Thank you very much. Hey, your English very good leh.
Don't worry, take care.
Thank you.
Hey, Lim, where you learn your English so good?
I learn my English from WDA Workplace English Program. Hey, the lesson very good and very easy to learn. Hey, you guys should go too.
We should go.
Perfect. Looks like the WDA Workplace English Program has helped Lim to help his passengers and colleagues. English can help you too. So learn English. It will help you in return. See you next time.